golf sense.
Oh my goodness, it works. Which one's the start button?
I don't know if there's a public server for this.
It doesn't look like there's a server, but we have like a direct connect or an ad server.
I'll have to do a direct connect somehow. Give me a second. Slightly distracted. Server. It has a Discord. What's up, sexy? Oh, it even has a music room. That's cool.
Still there?
Hello?
Drives me mad at times. That'll be a public server.
That's supposed to be written here somewhere?
Well, some of them have it like already installed type of thing. But a few places usually do. I'm looking for one to grab. Okay, there isn't a server. Let's experiment with one YDD moment. Okay. That's unnecessary. Work then. damn it, what is it? Oh, why can't I remember what it's called? I think I can get you into mine. Just missing one bit of information. I just can't remember it off the top of my head. How does IP solution use a certain code? Why can't I think of it? The address? For possibly the IP? I'm not really sure. Local game hosted on port, blah blah blah. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, I don't think that is gonna do. Damn it! Alright, screw it. We'll play 7 days.
Okay.
Fuck it all!
We're not savvy enough to figure this out.
Not quickly enough.
I don't understand this. It's too hard.
No, I was hoping they had an actual server up and going. I'm not going to have you just download another one. I won't do that to you anymore. I'm sorry. Did you do that? And then... You.
Alright. Well, that's enough of that.
Enough of that, Matt, shenanigans.
Well, you know, we could probably do just regular Minecraft, but, you know, it's kind of
boring. It is so boring. Especially for me. I like having a map. All I want is a map. And maybe a couple monsters.
All like the Pokemon mods?
I have not actually messed with the Pokemon mod. One of my favorite mods is... what is it? Tekkit Pack. Which adds a large smelter. Hammers, which take out 3x3 blocks. Customizable pickaxes and stuff like that.